Welcome to this tutorial on how to easily replace Archicad trees with Twinmotion trees. By following these steps, you'll be able to customize your environment with new trees and fine-tune their appearance in Twinmotion. If you need help with importing trees as objects into Archicad, make sure to check out our previous tutorial for detailed instructions. Let's start by opening your Cetopo Archicad model. To transfer it to Twinmotion, you'll need to use the Datasmith export add-on for Twinmotion. Now that your model is open in Twinmotion, head over to the Scene panel. Here, you'll find a folder titled Forest where all the trees are grouped. Select all the trees in this folder. With all trees selected, simply right-click and choose Replace Object from the menu. Next, open the Twinmotion library to find the trees you'd like to use in your environment. Once you've found the trees, drag them into the box on the right-hand panel of your screen. Then, click Start Replacement to update the trees in your model. Now that your trees are replaced, you can easily adjust their growth, season, and other attributes right in Twinmotion. Use these settings to create the perfect look for your environment. And that's it. You've successfully replaced your Archicad trees with Twinmotion trees. Now you're ready to customize and enhance your visualization further. For more tutorials, be sure to subscribe and check out our other videos. Thanks for watching and happy designing.